Day 3 update on the Payara skulls. As you can see, my beetles knocked over the smaller one. It looks like they're finished with it, so now I'm going to take it out, get all the beetles off of it, and I'm going to be degreasing and whitening it before gluing it back together and sending it back to my client. Stay tuned for day 4.